coming back into the studio now. We are cooking this morning with Urban and American Grill in the Domain. We have General Manager Mizel Saucedo.
Hi there.
Good morning. Thank you for being here. And Chef Bryce Murphy is here. Thank you so much for being here.
Oh, we're happy to be here.
Well, good. You guys are doing really well. You've been around since March this year. Tell me how things are going so far.
They're going really well. The Domain as a neighborhood has been really good to us. We have a lot of good patrons. The city's embraced us, and we just really feel like we're moving ahead and kind of progressively getting better with the city.
Well, it's a great destination. Everybody loves the Domain.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
What do you guys make? What are some of your specialties there?
Well, Chef Bryce is going to do our corn bisque over here.
One of the big hits on our new fall menu is a grilled sweet corn bisque.
That sounds great.
Right, yes. It's great for the fall. It's a real hearty soup and a real crowd pleaser.
Oh, well, you know, when it gets cooler, I think people like the hearty food and the warm comfort food
as in
soup. So tell us what's in it.
Well, basically the main ingredient is going to be grilled corn. We take fresh corn, husk it, grill it. I've got fennel, garlic, green onion, yellow onion. We've got a little white wine, lemon juice. For a little added kick, we use Cholula hot sauce, but just a little
bit. The kick.
And then we season with salt and white pepper. And then I've got a little bit of cream. So we cook all that together. I add a little sachet with some bay leaves, some black peppercorns, and some thyme.
Okay.
And we put all this together.
You put the whole thing in there?
I put the whole thing in there because I don't want the black peppercorns and the actual bay leaf to be in the soup.
Okay.
So we just steep that in there, and I let everything cook together for probably about 30, 45 minutes. And then when all is said and done, we take it and we put it in your basic blender, home blender, and blitz it up and strain it a little bit, and then we've got a great end product.
Oh, it sounds really good.
Uh-huh. Yes.
Now, if you need a recipe to this, of course, you can go to our website later on today, KXAN.com. So tell us what we have over here as
we
you continue to work on
that. I'm going to hook it up so you can taste it.
Hook
there
it
you
up,
go.
Chef.
We have a brown sugar and pear Prosecco drink that we make at the restaurant. So I've taken a little amaretto, and I've taken brown sugar and made it as a simple syrup, and we're going to top it with some Prosecco. And then the pear is sliced that we have. We filled it with mascarpone cheese on the inside, which is a really nice creamy cheese. It's almost sweet. And a little bit of candied pecans in there from Texas. And then we just serve it at the restaurant with that on top. Obviously, you want to take the pear and eat it and take the Prosecco.
That's awesome.
So, nice alternative to just a regular glass of champagne.
What do you think sets you guys apart from all the other restaurants, not only in the Domain, but just all over Austin?
I think our passion for local ingredients and for really providing comfort food that's kind of reinvented for the city that they can feel they can approach. You know, so it's got an easy approach to it.
Excellent.
So, yeah.
Well, some of the other items on the menu that have been hot so far.
We've got a nice a spiced grilled quail, local Texas quail from Lockhart that we serve with green tomato chow chow and grits and guajillo
grits.
Honey. It's
nice
going
to
be a big star on the menu. We've got a Berkshire prime rib of pork that's been a big hit for us. Off the top of your head.
The shrimp and avocado. It's got a little bit of mango in there.
Yeah.
It's an alternative to a ceviche. We take just ripe mangoes and avocados, mix them with a little bit of lime dressing, and toss it in there. And it's just got a really nice, comforting feeling. You know, and you understand the food when it's right presented correctly.
Of course. Well, tell us where you're located. As you work that up, I want to taste that, of course.
Well, you're going to get to this.
Oh, I'm loving
it.
Tell us exactly where in the Domain you are.
We're on Domain Drive, right at Esperanza, right on the corner there. And we're right across the street from Macy's. So it's really nice. Yeah, at the Westin Hotel. So we're a nice place.
Excellent. Easy to find. Tell us your hours, too.
We're open almost every day, all day long. We have
the benefits of being a hotel restaurant.
Yeah, exactly.
We never close, pretty much. So
the kitchen is always open.
Yeah. We're open for lunch and we're open for dinner. We've got the holiday season coming up, so we've got a lot of nice catering space for office parties and family get-togethers, things like that. We'll be open for Thanksgiving, obviously, and Christmas. So we'll be having a big bash for those holidays as well as New Year's.
Excellent. Well, thank you both for being here. I'm going to get a taste of this.
Let me garnish first.
Ready?
Garnish,
please, too. Don't want to miss any of this. Oh,
there
that looks so good.
And
you brought me a spoon,
right? I brought
you
a spoon.
Okay, because I came prepared today with the fork. Let me get a taste of this as we head outside. Rhonda standing by in the First Warning Weather Center with our look outside.
God, it smells marvelous. You know, that's a really good Thanksgiving dish right there, isn't it?
Oh, my God.
Oh, gosh, I want... Oh, I'm always back here in the background. All right, let's...
That's the best soup I think I've ever had. Sorry, Mom. That's so good.